Hello. Let us learn today how to download Survey of India topo sheet. Because students have a lot of practice to do, especially of digitization in QGIS. And for that purpose, you may require a topo sheet so that you can practice at home digitization and making thematic maps. By using Survey of India topo sheet. So let us see how Survey of India topo sheets can be downloaded. So obviously first open your Google, type Survey of India in the search bar, click it, and you get this official website of Survey of India. Click that. Okay, so this is the home page of Survey of India. If you want to know more detail about it, you can go into organization so that you can see the details of Survey of India, Surveyor General since establishment, the history of Survey of India, and you can also see the office bearers, including the details of Lieutenant General Girish Kumar, who is the Surveyor General of India at present. You can see numerous menu tabs here on the top, also on the left. But as far as today's tutorial is considered, it is only about downloading maps. So let us go to back to the home page. Now on the right hand side, you can see it is mentioned as products. So just click view more, so to have an entire list of products. So you can see the entire list of products that Survey of India offers as far as maps are concerned. Now these are different kind of maps. You can go, you can choose, and you can go into any of these products and, you know, try to download it or, you know, see the details of it if you want to buy those things in the paper copies. So that also you can get all the details here. Now as far as topo sheet is concerned, let us go to educational map series, because these are few topo sheets which are available for download without any restrictions. So these are 7 topo sheets that are available. It shows the area that it covers and also show the edition. Now this is first edition 2019 topo sheet, and you can see the areas that are covered. So there are some one from UP, then from Odisha, Karnataka, Punjab, and so on. So let us go to let us select randomly, say number 4, Punjab. Now here there is a, you can see in the remarks section there are download buttons, and you can see once you take your cursor there, it gets highlighted. So as we want Punjab topo sheet, just click here as download. And you can see immediately the Punjab topo sheet emerge in another dialog box as an image file. Okay, you can zoom it just by clicking this plus button. You can see that there is a lot of clarity of these maps. Now obviously we need to download it, so just right click on this image, say save image as, and you can see the name has already come. So if you want to rename it, say Punjab. Okay, don't change this index name, because that will be helpful to locate this map in the Survey of India systems. And then you can select the folder where you want to save this file. I am currently doing it in the download folder, and then click save. Now you can see the file has been saved here. So let us minimize this. And let us go to the download folder and let us open this topo sheet. So you can see this is our downloaded topo sheet, educational map series of Punjab, number H43K7. Now obviously we need to see the details, so go to this zoom sign, plus sign, and see that there are numerous details and a very clear picture, you know, can be seen. Now on all four corners you can see the latlongs very given in a detailed way. so that it is very easy for you to use this map for your digitization purposes. Similarly, unlike our physical topo sheets, where we find lot of marginal information on the top and the bottom and also in the right left margins, now here you can see on this digital topo sheet there is marginal information, especially on the left side of it, okay. And so you can see here it's not for export, it's an open series map. You can see the index number, this is index to digital topo sheets, okay. And so you can see this is the index number, and in the bracket you can see it is written as 53b/7. So this is the SOI topo sheet paper topo sheets index. It's very easy to locate the paper map if you want to. This is a typical administrative index map, so that you know which districts are located around this particular map area. Okay, it gives the edition, it gives the price, it also gives various conventional signs and symbols, which all of you must learn by heart if you want to do a correct interpretation. And similarly, a number of reference notes are also given here, that is about which national highway is passing through this map. Heights are in meters, above Indian mean sea level, contours are approximate, triangular heights, etc., etc. Relative height, for example, 3R. So all these details are given. A compilation index also is given. Obviously, you can see the details of the datum, the projection, magnetic variation, scale is given. So scale is given in the graphical manner, in the RF manner, in the verbal scale manner, so that you can use. And you can obviously see the details of the publisher, that is who has for the purpose of more details about this map, to whom you can contact, and obviously the copyright and all those details. On the bottom you can also see some grid references are given in hundreds of meters. Some details of grid reference is given here. And the bottom center we find details of the publisher, that is published under the Surveyor General of India, okay, where the map, particular map, is printed. So you can see marginal information at the bottom as well as at the left, and you can see a map with tremendous details, okay. So if you still want to zoom further, we can still zoom in to see the symbols in lots of details, okay. You need to learn all these symbols, see the differences between this and this symbol, okay. Find out what are these with the help of the conventional signs and symbols given here, okay. You can go back to the smaller size and you can close it. I hope this particular tutorial will be extremely helpful from the point of view of knowing how to download educational topo sheets, especially from the open series maps. Thanks a lot.